I think this is not the way the people should harass the people who are excelling in different fields of works. Unfortunate, and I pray to God that some sense prevails and they should stop from this slander and this campaign which they have started against her.
We are actually proud of all the four sisters on whose life this entire movie has been made, and not just these four sisters, each and every girl living in every nook and corner of this country who's making India proud by maybe her education, by maybe her sport activities, by maybe any career that she's pursuing. And at no point a girl who is in the right direction, who is doing the right thing, should actually feel that she need to apologize for what good she's doing to herself and for the society. It's really very unfortunate.
लड़की दुखी होकर पोस्ट कर रही है कि वो माफी मांगती है कि किसी का दिल दुखाया हो तो वो माफी चाहती है तो बेहद दुख की बात है कि जिसने भी उसको दुख दिया है जिसने भी किसी ने भी कहीं ना कुछ तो बात हुई है जो जायरा को मन को चुभी है और उसको इस तरह का पोस्ट करना पड़ा तो मैं जायरा से यही कहती हूँ उसको माफी मांगने की कोई जरूरत नहीं उसने जो काम किया है जो काम हमारे किरदार किया तो उसको अपने आप पर गर्व होना चाहिए